show.
I'm with a beautiful Italian, so I try to be also a little bit handsome. But anyway, this is the city of Chania. We are up to the walls of Chania in one of the acropoles, and we can see back the old city of Chania and the old harbor of Chania. Now, what is going on with this lady here? First of all, it's a typical Italian lady. She's leaking oil from everywhere. The electric system is working sometimes, you know. If it's raining, the water is going inside the flash, the lights, you know, things like this. And of course, it's red, that must be red, it's a Ducati. And also, the sound, it's nice. Now, for sure we know that it's a sport touring, because the Italians write it everywhere, sport touring. Sport touring, so we know that it's a sport touring. Why it's a sport touring? Because they didn't put the clip on here, they put it here, so you feel a little bit more comfortable. They put a lot of plastic here, so your legs are feeling comfortable. The seat is big, you see the second person is feel comfortable. Also we have handles here, and we have some extra, you know, of baggage and things like this. Now, it's also a typical Italian lady, and to some other things. The braking is amazing. We got golden Brembo, and this is making the bike to stopping like parachuting. It's amazing. The handle, the suspension, everything in this bike that has got to do with the handle and the braking, it's amazing good. I don't like one small thing, that this expensive fork in this bike that has got only 25,000 kilometers and to stay inside the garage, it's got corrosion. I don't like that. Also, this bike has got a very good engine till the 10,000 RPM. After the 10,000 RPM, it's starting to going down. If you put this Remus, because I remember this bike and before, it gives you 500 more RPMs, and also it gives you better power in all the phasma of the RPMs. Now, finally, if I like this bike, of course I like it. It's a very beautiful bike, it's a typical Italian design, and it's the wild thing. I like it for sure. If I like to ride this bike, for sure I like to ride this bike. You feel that you are a kid, you can do everything, you know, everything. You enjoy it. Now, if I want to have this bike, no. I don't like those small Italian problems. Anyway, this is Ducati ST4. Ένα Ducati θεωρεί προσωπική ατίμωση να ρίξει τον αναβάτη του κάτω. Ένα Ducati όταν δεν χανηλάβει και όταν τα ηλεκτρικά του λειτουργούν χρειάζεται επιγόντως μάστορα, διότι κάτι είναι χαλασμένο σε αυτό το Ducati. The story of Ducati, the second big story of Ducati, because the first big story with Ducati was in the year of Mike Hellwood and the Ducati Patach 900 SS. The second story of Ducati starting at the 90s, at the start of the 90s, with one very important bike for those years, the Ducati 851. All the magazines in Greece, they use this bike for outcover. This is Διατροχή. This is Moto. And this is Motorsport. So everything starting there. And after they come the World Championship of Superbike, they come the very commercial models like the Monster and etc. I would like to stop in ST4 in one magazine here in Greece, the Rider magazine, that is doing a test between BMW, Ducati ST4 and VFR. Έλα, πείτε την αλήθεια. Δεν είχατε πει να βάλετε στο περιοδικό και βάλατε μαλακίες μέσα, έτσι. Of course, there is nothing common between those bikes. But, we're gonna be use this magazine with very nice photos. At least to see those tablets. The blue one is the Ducati. That is almost 110 horsepower on the wheel. I think that from all those bikes that is against the Ducati, I mean the twin bikes, the TRX, then TL, TDM, Ducati for sure is better than all of them in the street. Is not better of one bike that is also Italian and is also with very good design. Aprilia Tuono. I think that Aprilia Tuono is the most important enemy in this category for the Ducati ST4. This is Ioannis and Georgia for KOKKINA FEGARIA RIDE show. Thanks for watching.